We got here on the 8th of in Durban, and we had the COVID test, the fitness test, and yeah, everything went well there. We had three tough days of practice where bowlers discussed a few game plans and obviously the conditions we're playing in. So I think all in all, everything went well so far. It's been 10 months since they last played any competitive cricket. We're just looking to get back in it, hit our areas, and you know, they've got the plan, so it'll be good to see them execute those plans. Yeah, there's a few. I mean, the senior bowlers did really well. There's a few youngsters like Benetti, Winster, that put up their hand. So they got the invite to the camp. So I mean, if there's any one or two injuries, you know, you never know. They might crack the nod. The two of them, they're really professional. I mean, when you look at them, they get to the nets, they know what they want to do, they actually run in, they execute, they pack their stuff, they go. So they're actually making my job easy. So it's been great.
Yeah, so at first I was a bit skeptical about Dylan. No, I'm joking. I think Dylan, first of all, he's a great human being to have around the girls. I think the girls are quickly buying into what he has to bring to the party, especially myself. I mean, at the age of 32, if I'm still learning about bowling new slower balls and bowling at the death, knowing how to hold the ball at death. I think the way Dylan has come across to the girls, and I think just the type of person he is, obviously the girls has bought into his skill and the things that he brings, because he's come obviously a long way from a cricketing background. So he obviously knows what it is like to be on the park, and he knows when to execute. So for him to bring that knowledge down to the girls is really important to us. So just for the girls, obviously, to buy into it and then take it into the park.
It's going to be a tough series against Pakistan, and I just told them to run in, do whatever they can. We, as I said, we had a look at the conditions, so we've got time to prepare before the first game, and yeah, we're actually just waiting to get on the park.